Today for lunch, we have the option of cheeseburger with baked beans, cheesy chicken with rice roll, breakfast bowl with biscuit, chicken fingers, and mashed potatoes. We will have the usual salad box, PB&J tray, sandwich wrap, and pizza options. Those are today's lunch options. Let's send it to the studio for morning announcements.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Yane.
And I'm Lorenzo.
And today is Friday, February 25th, and today is a goal day.
The mission of Conn City Schools is to inspire our students to become lifelong learners in pursuit of excellence.
All 7th grade students attending the Rock Eagle field trip will have a meeting next Monday at the beginning of 3rd period in the cafeteria. Students will need to report to their 3rd period first and check in with their teacher prior to reporting to the cafeteria.
Let's send it over to Evelyn for our daily sports report.
We have a quiet weekend in sports as soccer plays Saturday at Rome. Everyone else is off until next week. That's all for sports. Let's send it back to the studio.
This weekend, we can expect a dip in temperatures as the high for the weekend is 52 degrees. It will be cloudy on Saturday and rainy Sunday. Wind speeds should top up to 7 miles per hour. That's all for announcements. We're going to send it back to the studio.
That's all for announcements. Thanks for watching Buzz TV.
Bye! Bye.